cyberbullying using the internet or cell phones to crack, spread rumors, or post doctored photographs.
It comes after the death of a 15-year-old student who killed herself during a month of verbal assaults and threats from her classmates.
Why should I even try? I'm just going to be me, and I like that idea.